Hello friends, today we are going to learn about peptide bond. What is peptide? A peptide is a compound consisting of two or more amino acids. And what is a polypeptide? When many amino acid residues are joined, the product is called a polypeptide. And how these peptide bonds are formed, we will discuss in this video. Clear? Peptides and polypeptides and linear and unbranched polymers composed of amino acids linked together by peptide bonds. Clear? And these peptide bonds are formed between the alpha amino group of one amino acid and alpha carboxylic group of second amino acid. Clear? And this bond forms with the loss of water molecule, means dehydration takes place in this reaction, and peptide bond formation is an endergonic process. Clear? As we can see in this reaction, the hydrogen from one amino acid and OH group from second amino acid is lost in the form of water, and here the peptide bond is formed. Thank you.